Philadelphia rapper Derrick Gant, known as Phat Geez, will be laid to rest later today. A viewing will take place actually this morning at 9:30, followed by a service at Germantown Masjid and burial at Shelton Hills Cemetery. 28-year-old was shot and killed right in front of his home on North Taney Street in Brewerytown last Sunday. Investigators say a passenger inside a vehicle fired several shots at the rapper. Police are still looking for the person who killed him, and they are offering a $20,000 reward.